There is a proper time. Good evening and welcome to this year's March Choral Concert. Behind you is obviously the freshman chorus. We'll be hosting OMEA District 14 adjudicated contest here at Finneytown this Saturday, actually Friday and Saturday. Three of our groups this evening are going to contest, and all the four groups are doing contest level material. So tonight, the freshman chorus are doing their three selections, and they will be performing on Saturday in Class C. And if you have students up here, it's very imperative that we have a good, healthy audience for these performances on Saturday, as it does have a tendency to be an influence a little bit on adjudicators when they're listening to groups. So a healthy audience is much appreciated. So we will have those times available for you at the end of the show tonight. I want to confirm, because I get to these points and I always don't want to give you bad information. Your students should all know that information, so that's probably your best source. So. That's right. This is the first group on Saturday, so they will be performing at 9 o'clock on Saturday. If you're unfamiliar with the experience, all three of the groups will come in, have a 20-minute warm-up before they come in here, and right behind this first area, there will be three tables with an adjudicator sitting at each, and they will give these students comments on their performance based on standard choral techniques, and each will give them a rating of 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. One being a superior rating, five being poor. And then after they receive their three ratings from in here, they exit the stage, and we are hosting this in the media center. They will follow over there, and they will be asked to sight read, in other words, sing a piece of music that they have never seen before, one time with the piano. Then they get literally 60 seconds to talk about anything that they didn't do correctly the first time, and then they must sing that selection again a cappella without accompaniment the second time through. And they receive a rating from that single adjudicator. And so their average score is a composite of all four of those adjudicator scores. And if they receive a superior rating overall, they qualify to attend the OMEA state competition, which we'll be attending, I believe, in the first weekend of May. So we want to wish all of our groups luck, and we're going to continue now with our selection. And we're going to do our second piece, The Turtle Dove.
Leave you for a while. journey begun. One more dream to follow. Onward goes the vagabond. His table sits by the river. His bed looks up to the stars. Freedom is his companion. Onward goes the vagabond. He takes the road that few men travel, a lonely path that few care to trod. And there he finds the things of beauty that heaven and earth provide. Down the road he travels, another day's journey begun, one more dream to follow. Onward goes the vagabond. Onward goes the vagabond. Onward goes the vagabond.
the way you wear your hat,
the way you sip your tea,
the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams,
the way you sing off key,
the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love.
Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of
the way you hold your knife,
the way we dance till three,
the way you change my mind. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away. No, they can't take that away. They can't take that away from me.
The way you wear your hat and your coat, the way you sit your tea,
the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me.
The way your smile just beams like a light, the way you sing off key,
sing off key, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love.
The way we dance till three,
dance till three,
the way you change my life.
No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away. Can't take that away. Can't take that away from me.
Thank you. Thank you. This has been a production of Waycross Community Media, the Access Partnership of Forest Park, Green Hills, and Springfield Township. Opinions expressed are those of the program's participants and do not necessarily represent the Community Programming Board, volunteers and staff of the Waycross Media Center, the community governments, or the cable company. If you have questions regarding this program, or if you would like to participate in the activities of Waycross, call 825-2429. Or write Waycross Community Media, 2086 Waycross Road, Forest Park, Ohio, 45240.